Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Cord Nevison, and I'm back here with you, Guitar Tutorials. Today we are doing Taylor Swift and Haim Gasoline. Alright, so we're gonna play this in basic chords. Have your cap on, fret number 2. And we're playing the following chords. So first we have a G, which is 3-2-0-0-0-1. Okay? 3-2-0-0-0-1. And then we go to A, which is 0-0-2-2-2-0. So that's your verse, right? And I'm strumming it like G, G, A. Okay? Just strumming down G, G, A. All right. And then we get into. Okay, so this is pretty much the intro and the verse. All right. And then we get into the chorus, which goes. Alright, so here we're playing G,
get up, please.
G to D. D is 0-0-0-2-3-0-0-0-2-3-2. Right? That's, and then we go to A, which is 0-0-2-2-2-0. Back to E minor. E minor is 0-2-2-0-0-0. All right. All right. So that's basically your chorus. We have. Let me just show you how I'm strumming it. Okay. So we have down, 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 up, up. Alright, that's pretty much it for this tutorial, guys, because the chords remain the same for Taylor's verse, for, yeah, the rest of the song. So, this is pretty much it. Do subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Leave a like and share the video if it helped you, and I will see you guys in the next tutorial. Hold on. Okay, there's a chord change right before the end. Good thing I was still playing the song. Alright, so we have. Okay, so we have that. That is it for this tutorial, guys. Do subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Leave a like and share the video if it helped you. And I will see you guys in the next tutorial. Peace.